Thank you, Craig. We have new details now in the shooting death of a man in Pompano Beach. He was killed right outside his apartment.
Now, some are wondering what the motive was and if he was wrongly targeted. CBS4's Ted Scouten is live at the crime scene. And Ted, what can you tell us?
Well, Erica and Rick, we found out more about that victim today. It was around 8:30 Sunday morning when he was shot right over there by that tree. You can see there's a small memorial to him right next to it. We learned that he is the father of six. He has a wife and children who live in Haiti. Also, he was seriously ill, and friends tell us that they don't think that he was the intended victim here.
Sir, good morning. You have the right to remain silent.
Kerveni Arthelis is accused of gunning down a man, murdering father of six, Jules Selefit, known to many as Reggie. It happened Sunday morning right outside Reggie's apartment.
I see, po. When open the door, I love that man running.
A neighbor we spoke to said she recognized the suspect from his picture. Is that the man you saw?
Yes.
According to investigators, Arthelis showed up at this small apartment complex looking for something or someone.
They allege that a man was walking from apartment to apartment, apparently banging on the door, trying doorknobs with a gun in hand.
I was inside house, but I see somebody knock my door like 2 times. I'm not opening door.
Moments later, that's when they heard gunfire and saw Reggie slumped under a tree with bullet wounds.
They shot boom, boom. Now I see somebody say, help. When I open the door, and I really see this guy on the floor.
One guest told me, this your friend, somebody killed him.
Reggie lived with Lautertine for years. They've been friends since her time in Haiti. He tells us Reggie stayed inside a lot because he was battling sickle cell disease.
You've been charged with first-degree premeditated murder.
Detectives were led to Arthelis through tips. They also were directed to an Instagram account that shows Arthelis with a gun and a car that fits the same description from witnesses. The question now in all of this, why?
Our detectives are still trying to figure out what was the motive behind this.
And the suspect's being held in the Broward County Jail with no bond. Live in Pompano Beach, Ted Scouten, CBS 4 News.
Thank you, Ted.